many bandits are inside?
I only saw the ones that went in after Tahir, but I'm sure there's more. We should use different entrances. We'll cover more ground, and we'll make less noise moving separately.
Saw Tahir at the school. He and his men were hauling all kinds of stuff out of there. What the hell are they up to? Anyway, the fucker executed some survivors right in front of us. Nearly saw us. Okay, Jade, I'm inside.
Check the classrooms. That's the most likely place for them to store supplies. They should be marked somehow. Military jargon is pretty straightforward, so it shouldn't be hard to notice.
can't get through that way.
Hurry up. We don't have all day for this shit. And this is the last place I want to be at night. Did any of you idiots think to check the basement? Of course not, because the key is still up here. Get your shit together.
Jade, no luck with any antizin. Looks like we'll have to talk about that other option. I still have classroom C to search, though.
The basement's pretty big. Find the key. I'll meet you down there.
They didn't take all his research as well. Crane here. I could really use some GRE support right now.
That's too bad, Agent Crane. This is the Ministry of Defense.
The fuck? What the hell's going on? What happened to the GRE?
Relief efforts position here has been diminished. We are in charge now, and we have declared Harran a Code 1 target zone.
Wait. Just hang on. You can't just carpet bomb this place. There are still hundreds of innocent people in here. Maybe thousands.
Irrelevant. We're doing this to protect billions of lives. Surely you can understand that.
Okay, just listen. There's this scientist in here named Zara, and he's been doing research on a cure, and he's really close. I've seen the research. If you bomb the city, just...
Acknowledged. The chances of one scientist in a wrecked city coming up with useful results are negligible at best, but... You have 48 hours.
Shit, it's broken. Maybe I could pry it open. Ugh.